Hayes is sitting in the catbird seat. He's number one from round one. So let's see if he can better that score. 88.86. Heading up to the top of the course again to take on the big downhill leader.
I think Joe has a really solid run here. I think what he's going to do is he's going to do the same run as he did in round one. He's going to try to refine it and be a little smoother.
Nice. Double cam to double cam. That's a great combo. And, you know, a lot of hang time as you're dropping down. And I think he's using it really wisely.
Yeah, a little more extension on that track versus his first round.
Oh, different handoff.
Yeah,
handoff. That was a one-handed disco neck backflip.
That's a hard work.
Joe Parsons. And what I liked about Parsons the last time, he's racing around this course. He's really taking advantage of his skill and racing. And I think he's going to get more hits than any of the other guys.
In that first round, Joe was actually able to get two more hits than everybody else. And yet still execute everything really smooth. This is a big course, charged, but it's easy. Set up and focus when you need to coming into the ramp.
Look at that speed going in. Super kicker. I just gotta say, it's probably the best trick name we've got out here. I mean, who does love seeing Gator Wrestler? Nice move. He's got the variety. That's the smart move he's making. Right side up tricks. And flip tricks. Wow. Almost right at the end of his run.
That was the same ramp that both Holt and Caleb had troubles with as well.